the darks on the sage, I have a brush that was a round that got kind of squished up, and see how the tips are curled? Makes perfect kind of grassy, weedy areas. And I'm just painting in the darks first, just by doing a little bit of Payne's gray and a little phthalo blue. Whoops, sorry. I was looking at my palette. So as you can see, here's the darks in this, and I'll come back over it with the lights next.